song comes to us and to you from the other side of the world, actually. We were on our second tour of Australia, and we heard a really good band down there playing this song. We asked them if we could do it. We thought it was pretty neat. And so we changed it around to make it more a little bit more like the Sonics. We put it on our last album, and this one is Be a Woman. For you guys, that's what we do. On this next show, you get to be involved in the song with us. And it's a real simple thing. This is a song that we're thinking about putting on our next album. It was written by Jake, and he sings it, but we need you guys involved in it. So we're gonna practice a little bit, and if we get to the point where Dusty back there thinks that you guys are good enough, he's gonna start the song, all right? So in this song, there's a place where you yell, hey, and shove your beer bottle straight up in the air. All right, so I'm going to give you a little practice try right now. Now, don't be nervous. Don't worry about the little girl, the cute girl standing next to you. She's going to think you're weird. She's not. She's going to be doing it, too. All right, so let's try it this first time. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Hey! Oh, baloney. God, that was weeping. You guys here were pretty good. You guys in the back, you guys were nervous about the little girl next to you. All right, let's try it one more time now. And I'm talking everybody in here. Don't be nervous. We're here playing rock and roll music. Play it with us, all right? Here we go, everybody. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Which is the Pacific Northwest of the United States. Tacoma, Seattle, Portland, Vancouver. Here's a little Tacoma rock and roll on the behalf of Little Richard. This is Keep a Knockin' But You Can't Come In.